Hello, everyone. Thanks for tuning in again. Now, of course, if you have an Echo device, you're going to want to mute your mic if you're sitting next to your device, because I am going to use that wake word a few times here in the video. What I wanted to do today is I want to build a custom Alexa skill for your Echo. Now, when we're doing that, we have to go to blueprints.amazon.com. And you're going to notice right on the front page right away, it says you're accessing Blueprints portal from outside of the US. Now, if you're like me and you're outside of the US, you do need to set your Echo device inside the Alexa app to English US. If you don't do that, none of this is going to work. So now on the iPhone, I just want to show you really quickly here in the settings. Inside the app, you can see my device, and you'll see down at the bottom, English United States. If I had anything else, this is not going to work. So back to blueprints.amazon.com. I'm just going to run you through the page. You can see they give you a little process here at the top. They want you to basically pick a blueprint, start building, and then you can go ahead and use it, and you can share it as well. That's a new skill that they've given everyone. So you can see the different sections here. There's a fun and games, there's learning and knowledge, there's something called at home, and then there's a storyteller feature as well. Those are all the different sections. We're actually going to use one of the at home features today. We're going to go ahead and create a babysitter skill. So I'm going to tap on babysitter. And what this is intended for is basically when you have a babysitter, you know, you can just give them a bunch of information. So on the page, if you wanted, you could listen to a sample of it. But essentially, I'm just going to click make my own here now. Amazon is going to walk you through a tutorial, but I'm just going to bypass all of that. And we're going to go right to developing the skill. You can see there's a number of questions that essentially you just need to answer. So here's the first question. When asked about the morning schedule, here's what your device is going to come back and say. I'm going to fill out all three of those, morning, afternoon, and evening. Once those are all filled out, there's more questions about allergies, medication, and any extra special notes that you want to leave for your babysitter. Something that I think is very useful, and it's interesting how Amazon did this, they're saying where to find things. You can see that I could pick any item. They started with diapers, so I'll leave that in there. Where's the Tylenol? I can add that. And you can just add items and add items and add items. So you can tell them where to find anything. If there's any actions that they need to know how to do, for me, my TV is a little bit complicated, so I'm going to make sure that there's instructions there for that. And then, of course, the emergency contacts are going to be added in here. Now you have to scroll all the way back up to the top and you go to the experience side. Now here's where you can customize the greeting for the skill. And you can also add in little extras here and there about if they re-enable or re-ask for the skill to start, you can have different greetings after the first time. And then you can also change the exit or the way that the skill ends. Now I'm going to hit next up at the top. You can change the name and then you're just creating the skill. That's it. And it's attaching it to your account. And again, if your Echo is set in English, US, it will go basically right to your device. Just a couple more things that I want to show you. After that's created, here's what the screen looks like. You can see it's working to create the skill. Once it's created, here's what the screen looks like. And you can see there's an edit, so you could go back in and edit if you wanted to. There's also a delete if you were done with this skill or you wanted to start fresh. You can also see how you would open it up. So you can see try saying Alexa open my babysitter. And you can also see the status that it's ready to use. And of course, who can access this? Now, right now, that's just me. So let me show you how you can share. Once you click under the edit and delete buttons to share, you have a bunch of different ways to go about that. You could email it, you could put it on Facebook. Once you hit this share button, you're basically making it available for other people. To utilize, anybody with the link could then go ahead and use this skill. So obviously you want to think about what kind of information you're putting in a custom skill before you go ahead and do that. Now, if you incorrectly share this or you don't want to share it, you decide you don't, there's actually a revoke button on the web page. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to revoke that share access. Let's do a demo. Let me show you how this works. Open My Babysitter.
Hello, and thanks for all your help today. This is your custom guide to caring for our child. If you have any questions, just ask. You can ask about schedules, allergies, medicines, how things work, where to find things, emergency contacts, or special notes. What would you like?
What's the afternoon like?
Sure. For afternoon, our child returns from school at 3 p.m. He will likely need a drink of water. What else would you like to know?
How do I work the TV?
Ask Alexa, then use Alexa to change volume and the Harmony remote to adjust the channel. What else would you like to know?
Bye.
Bye for now. Thanks again.